It's April 12th. This is Gene Morrison coming to you from WACN Angel Beach, nestled by the shore in fabulous South Florida. It's a bright, beautiful spring day. President Eisenhower's running a tight ship of state with his hands steady on the helm. The stars are secure in the firmament, and the rent's paid for the month, so all's right with the world. So get up, you sleepyheads. Get up, get out of bed. Let's get out there and get America moving forward. It's 64 degrees, expecting to reach a high of 76. Not a drop of rain in sight. Good news for the beach bunnies, but bad news for the farm boys. Now to help you start the day, the singing rage, Miss Patty Page.
Tra-la-la, twiddly-dee-dee, it gives me a thrill to wake
Edward,
up in the morning.
We'll be late to school. Edward, up. Right now. I've got things to do. You hear? Hit the floor right now. Edward Morris. You be at the breakfast table in 5 minutes, or you don't play ball this week. Yeah. Pee-wee, what's wrong?
Oh, nothing. I just pulled a little muscle in my groin.
Oh, be careful. Your father wants you to drop him off at the office. Car won't start. And be sure you pick up those clothes at the tailor's.
Ah, instant eunuch. It's getting shorter.
Shit!
I'll climb up the hill and survey all my kingdom, what everything still.